for safety. What? God, you are killing me with that booty.
Talk to me, guy. Come on, just tell me what you want.
Jesus.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, it wasn't me. It was Ignacio. He's the one. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Ay, siempre soy amigo. Siempre, siempre
Shut
soy
up,
amigo
right?
del cartel.
Shut up. All right, just speak English.
Lalo didn't send you? No, Lalo?
Who?
Oh, thank God. Oh, Christ. Oh, I thought... What can I do for you, gentlemen? Anything, just tell me what you need.
This afternoon, an associate of ours offered you $10,000. You should have taken it.
Wait a minute, this is in regards to what's his name?
Badger. Brandon Mayhew.
The uncle, that was your guy? No offense, guys, but I don't take bribes from strangers. You know, better safe than sorry, that's my motto. But I'll take your money, sure.
Nah, that offer's expired, yo.
Oh, it was kind of low anyways, but okay, I'll take it. Just tell me what you need, all right? I'm easy. I'm gonna keep a happy thought and assume this is just a negotiating tactic.
All right, listen to me very carefully. You're going to give Badger Mayhew the best legal representation ever, but no deals with the DEA. All right, Badger will not identify anyone to anybody. If he does, you're dead.
Why don't you just kill Badger? I mean, follow me, guys, but mosquitoes buzzing around you bite you on the ass. You don't go gunning for the mosquito's attorney. You go grab a fly swatter, I mean, so to speak. I mean, all due respect, but do I have to spell this out for you?
We're not killing Badger, yo!
Then you got real problems, okay? Because the DEA is going to come down on your boy like a proverbial ton of bricks. I mean, I don't think I'm going out on a limb here, but hey, he's not going to like prison. He's going to sing like Celine Dion, regardless of what you do to me. Mr. Mayhew? Recognize your cough. Take that mask off, you know, get some air. Go on. Take it easy.